Here comes the Ennis screen. Conley with Redick defending. Here's Gasol from outside. Good, a three. Memphis by two. Clippers call for time.
Did I just see Mark Gasol do the Conor McGregor walk? Are you kidding me?
It was an attempt at the Conor McGregor.
A great execution by Memphis defensively and then offensively. They get J.J. Redick on Mike Conley, forces DeAndre Jordan to help a little bit, and then Mark Gasol with the wide open knockdown jump shot.